reason I became a respiratory therapist is because I like helping people. I enjoy taking care of other people's families just as I would my own.
I think the easiest way to explain what we do is that we are masters of all things heart and lungs. So we go to school for about 2 years. That's minimally, go to school for 2 years, and we get a very individualized education process. We primarily focus on heart and lungs.
I go in people's patients' rooms. I learn about their families. They treat me as I am part of their family when I'm in the room. It's just very rewarding.
Respiratory therapists are unique in the fact that we take care of all age ranges. So we may be anywhere from a delivery in the delivery room with a brand new baby to end of life care for somebody that's 95 years old. A typical day is that we come in, we get report, we figure out where our most critical patients are for the day, and then we go and we start assessing those patients, and we work as a team with the other physicians and the nurses and pharmacy to make the best decisions possible for those patients that day based on their respiratory status and, you know, whatever their heart's doing.
We may start in a floor unit. We may start in an ICU unit. We may go to the emergency room. You just never know where you're going to be that day, and you get different varieties of patients. You have patients that come in, their maintenance medication is bronchodilator. You might have a patient come in as asthmatic and they need numerous medications throughout the day.
What I love most about my job is I get the opportunity to help save people's lives. You can't go to any other profession or wake up any other day of the week and go, okay, what am I going to do today? And the answer is, I'm going to help save somebody's life today. It's so rewarding, and you can't replace that feeling. And that's why I keep coming back, and that's why I'll continue to come back. And CAMC especially gives me opportunities here that I wouldn't have anywhere else. And I get to see the sickest patients in the state of West Virginia, and I get to have a hand in saying, you know what? I helped them go home today.